severe storms will move across the area very quickly Saturday morning. We'll see clearing in the afternoon. I do expect some sunshine to break through the clouds. Cold, maybe a little frost Sunday morning, sun, then clouds begin to increase. And all of next week, the front will be moving back and forth across the area, and there'll be off and on periods of rain. Some of it looks like it could be heavy next week.